Charlie Stayt and Naga Munchetty were joined by English feminist writer Laura Bates on Saturday's BBC Breakfast. Laura discussed the hardships that women face and how sexual assault is still prevalent. The system issue is not just the odd bad apples, the guest stated, and BBC presenter Charlie wanted to know what he, other men and parents can do to help with the issue. Spokeswoman Laura appeared on BBC Breakfast to talk about the changes in society and the ongoing sexism concerns 10 years on from when she launched the Everyday Sexism Project. What began as a website where people could share their experiences of sexism, ranging from street harassment to workplace discrimination to sexual assault and rape, has grown into a movement, with Laura releasing her new book, Fix the System, Not the Women. Laura passionately spoke about how this behavior is often normalized in society and how even people in power are misusing their position. She said, 56 of our MPs are under investigation for sexual misconduct. She also highlighted, we have an MP watching porn in Parliament. Read more, don't know if that's true. Mike Tyndall rubbishes Jubilee plan claims on GMB. We have got this system issue that is constantly being explained away to us as bad apples. Wanting to know how he can help, Charlie said, can I go back, Laura, to one of the things you are talking about? The idea of trying to get institutions to think differently is probably the hardest of all things, because forever, people have tried to change for different reasons. Noting that often people who care about their female friends, partners and members of their family may say a comment about wanting them to be safe, but it could actually be damaging. You are saying about women being advised, possibly by people who love them and care for them, he added. They are going out, and they say wear a big coat, take something with you, an alarm, because they care. Although referencing the relationship of a man talking to a woman, he did mention that it could be a parent, sibling or friend of any gender saying the same thing. He asked, to what extent are they contributing to the problem by doing something that is straightforward, wanting to know someone is safe? You often hear these conversations and think, it is not right that anyone should be required or feel the need to take all those precautions, but what do you say as a man? Don't miss. BBC has loved that Rees-Mogg hits back at Naga Munchetty, branding Partygate non-story latest. The Last Kingdom film, Eliza Butterworth won't return as Aylswyth, We Tried Everything, latest. She absolutely goes mad, Mike Tyndall in candid admission about daughter Mia, latest. Empathizing with the host and stating how this is a common response, Laura described, I understand that it comes from a position of care, and I know it is well-meaning, but actually if we really look at that, what that shows is that as a society we are willing to start from a point of accepting that women on the whole should be constraining their lives. Doing things differently as a response to a small number of men committing small acts of violence. But what we would never be prepared to accept is the idea that all men should be constrained in the same way. Pointing out how the responsibility seems to fall on women to walk in pairs and to carry an alarm, but the issue is actually more deep-rooted. She concluded, "It's not on women to fix this, it is on the systems to tackle it." Naga added that it is a shame that these conversations continue to happen, but people must keep the conversation going. BBC Breakfast continues on weekdays at 6 a.m. on BBC One. If you need further information on any of the points discussed in this article, you can find more information at https://everydaysexism.com/.